be some peaceful ass, uplifting, spiritual info, relaxation. Sometimes you can use your words in order to calm a person down just by using your vocals and sounding out words together to make it sound so seductively soft, to where it make you want to relax, you know what I mean? The woman, as she strokes her hair, she begins to free her mind. As she begins to speak in a different kind of language where she can't find, you have to educate her vocals and her mind to try to find you. You understand what I'm saying? Like a bird flying straight for the sun. It looks big, looks fun. But the more that you continue to fly, the more you realize that it is absolutely far out of reach. You still begin to take the journeys. And it's a beautiful thing. Living from state to state, country to country, it never really is what it seems. As it sits, unless his brother stands in this place, as I glaze upon the moon, I am a reflection of the night. High behind the shades of a king, only with the greatest of might, with the soft gentle touch, as I begin to run the bath water down your neck. A strong, powerful, gentle, soft, educated black man. I speak in random riddles, only that you can understand. Mind searching and mind fucking your mental. Stick my tongue in your ear to let you know that you can hear the sound of my tongue as it approaches. Paying attention to every touch as if I was between your flower. Spread back the leaf lids so softly and gently onto you with a kiss. I praise the night, life. Oh, how sweet it is. Never knew that a man can be so gentle and so masculine at the same time. Never associate himself as he is happy in a sense of phagonometry. Never bought that tree. God so loved the world that he gave his only son, and he told one nigga to don't eat from that tree. But it's okay, being is still, you know what I'm saying, trying to be what he's destined to be. Never quite got it right, we still search and find the things that only make us us and who we need to be. So I live life better than no man or no wife. I am me and I enjoy being me. For I smile deep inside to only make myself happy within me. Cheek to cheek, as my lips spread, showing my beautiful teeth. Yes, they are mine, no dentures for me. I can speak in the known tongues and only God really feels me. You may hear the words that come out my mouth, but it's also quadruple meaning. Yes. Well, I praise thee in each and every way that the sounds make these incredible words that I speak only for you and other tongues of a knowledge, man. I laugh when I think about my plan. Only time will reveal the secrets of so simple of complex that we overwhelm ourselves for no reason. Never pay attention to the underlying word because it is a surprise that's written in, so we never speak it. So we downgrade it, look past it, without even recognizing how powerful that it is. For the first place, while it's missing, when all the other words are present, the underlying word is present. Uplift your spirits. Let God be the guide of my heart. As I open my eyes, my soul pours out from the sun. Twinkle, twinkle, as it shines in my eye. Because I am God's spark. A piece of magic that's been lost for centuries, reincarnated of a carnation that love penetration. The fathers of my fathers, educated my soul, and it made me whole. Nevertheless, I am me, one of the original, never duplicated, most imitated, always hated, lawyer can't speak for me. Do I have to tell you my story in order for God to understand me? But can nobody tell my story better than me? I focus only on the positive, because the negative always seems to hurt me. Oh, love that everybody speaks of. Why do you confuse people? So you are just a feeling as any other feeling, but people pay attention to you more than any other. Why are you so important than all the others? How do you know a love is love? How do you know love is envy? How do you know love is obsession? How do you know that love is good? How do you know that love is bad? You don't. We speak these words to keep each other together. Trapped in our own mind, nobody's clever. Make believe as we play house. Scream supremely sound as enable to hear everything that we speak of. She bites her lips as she plays with herself in her tub. Thinking about the ways that I stroke, I make love. Oh, for I am a black man and I speak only about me. Raised in the slums, grew up from out of the swamp.